sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
It was the right thing to do.
I can't believe people like you actually exist. Part of the reason I didn't trust Dima was because he seemed too selfless. But you're just like him. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me, to bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me. Or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
You're right, Kasumi. They need you. Go home.
I will. I'll start gathering my supplies and I'll have to say goodbye to everyone. Thanks. For everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Thank you. okay?
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter. Thank you.
Happy to do it, Kenji.
You don't often see kindness in the Commonwealth. I'll never forget this.
Kasumi, does this mean you know we're your parents, right? You're not a synth.
I know, Mom. I'm sorry. I was just so confused. I wanted to go somewhere. Anywhere.
It's okay, Kasumi. You're home now.
Listen to Kasumi next time, Kenji. Don't just try to keep her safe. Talk to her.
I know. I will. I was holding on so tightly, I almost lost her. There's one last thing you and I need to discuss. Your reward for bringing my daughter home safely. We don't have much to offer, but my father traveled the Commonwealth. He had quite a collection before he died. I buried it all near the house. I'm not the explorer he was. I don't need them. I think they would be better with you.
Thank you, Kenji.
You've earned it. You traveled far and back to get me answers. Thank you again. You saved my family. We won't forget that.
Thank you so much.
Kasumi is home.
My family. This is how it should be.